It's a Breath Thing is a very useful community organization that really helps women who don't have access to extra income that they need. There's lots of things that people require that are not covered by insurance or that demand extra money, and I think It's a Breast Thing helps very much in that capacity.
I remember myself as a breast cancer survivor 16 years ago, sitting there waiting to go back for my treatments and having that other patient sitting next to me, knowing that they were struggling with how they were getting to their treatment. Just to know now that there is an event that brings in the support of everyone that is here tonight, then to relieve that patient.
They help patients at the point of immediate need while they're undergoing treatment, and that has made a great difference for a number of my patients. One of the problems we often have with breast cancer is patient completing their therapy, and this was one of the things that helped them get, you know, to that end point.
It's an amazing event. That night is so awesome. It's, for one thing, there's a lot of breast cancer patients there that have participated, that have benefited from the program. So just to see all those patients, that's really awesome. But it's educational and it's fun.
It's like a celebration. It's like a party. It's like celebrating, you know, for that patient that's sitting there waiting for her treatments. Celebrating that we can go to her and say to her, we have this available for you. The love of that, the enjoyment of that is just, I'm getting goosebumps right now as I shared.
It's fun for me to be able to talk to my patients, and a lot of them have benefited from the grant, but to ask them to participate, they are so excited to give back. This is gonna help raise money for other women like this helped me. I don't think anyone's ever said no.
It's also good for patients to know that they're not alone and that there are a large number of people who are in the same boat.
It's amazing. It's amazing. It's amazing to see and to watch it grow. And again, to have watched it grow from those four little decorated bras.
And certainly a tremendous credit goes to Susie and Barb, who really are the brains and the brawn behind this and have been from the get-go. And so what they've done for the community is really priceless.
I mean, the testimonies that we hear from the patients, I mean, it just is so heartwarming. I think just in giving in that way and know the appreciativeness of the patients is just a gift.